In the last module, we covered the process of using transitions in our video. In this module, we will cover the process of adding the title and credits, which will give the video a professional feel. One of the things you may want to do while editing a video in Movie Maker is to add a title frame and credits. By adding a title frame, you enable viewers to become familiar with the video they are going to watch by giving the demonstration or screencast a name. Likewise, adding credits to the end of a video is an efficient way of sharing with the viewers the names of any people involved in the effort of making the demonstration, or to display one last message before the video is over, such as thank you for watching. To add a title frame to the video, let's click the first item in the timeline pane in order to add a title before it. Now, switch to the Home tab if necessary, and then click the Title button in the Add group. Next, click the title frame in the Preview pane and highlight the default title, My Movie. Let's type Creating Online Videos in the title placeholder, and then press the Escape key on your keyboard to apply the change. Play the preview by clicking the play button or by pressing the spacebar on the keyboard. Next, click the title frame thumbnail to display the title frame in the preview pane. To add an effect to the title, click the Format tab to display it if it is not showing. Now, in the Effects group, click the More button. Mouse over the preset text effects to see a preview. And then, choose the one you would like. If you would like to edit the font, use the options in the Font group. Now, to add credits to the end of the video, first, let's click to display the Home tab if it is not showing. Now, click the Credits button to add a credits frame at the end of the video. Go ahead and start typing a list of names of the people you'd like to give credit to. In this case, we can type a sample list of just 4 names. Do not worry about a long credits list because the placeholder is automatically animated to scroll up. After typing in the desired text, press the Escape key on your keyboard to apply the changes. Now, you may expand the effects gallery and choose an effect to apply to the credits. Now let's preview the credits. Make sure that the credits frame is selected in the timeline pane. And then, click the play button in the preview pane. If you would like to slow down the credits, make sure that the credits clip is still selected, and then select the Edit tab. Go ahead and click the Duration drop-down menu in the Adjust group, and select a time between 10 to 15 seconds or longer if the credits list is very long. Now, click the Format tab, and then click the Text Duration drop-down menu in the Adjust group. Go ahead and select an appropriate time for the text. In this case, we will select 10 seconds. We have now successfully added credits to our video. Keep in mind that you may preview the changes a few times to get the appropriate timing for the text.